Everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix touch response problem in your device Moto G34. In this video I'll show you how to fix this issue. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.